Namo Vishnu Padaya, Krishna Prasthaya, Bhutale, Srimate Gopinathaswami, Ite Namine. Yeah.
Thank you. Of all the gopis were there and they were reciting all this kirtan, namami nandana. Srimatrika Radhika became so pleased, highly pleased, and she took all, embraced all gopis, such. Krishna told that, I am not so pleased. Gopis told him, how you can be pleased? If you can do a kirtan like same to my beloved Srimati Radhika, then I will do. Otherwise I cannot. By this, you should glorify my beloved Srimati Radhika. Oh yes. Then to begin to do another thing. For Srimati Radhika.
Munindra Vrindavani Devi Yoga Shoka Harini Prasanna Vajra Anga Jendri Kunja Guri Harini Arjendra Vanu Nandi Vajendra Sunna Sangha
Bye.
fears that fall in the lives. And he told, what do you want? I want to do benediction. They told, we want to serve the both divine couple. Krishna told, anything? Oh, I'm telling you, I'm giving himself, myself. That anyone who will sing this kirtan, he will be liberated from the endless ocean of this birth and death, and at once after that, he will join Vrindavan in Ras Lila and visa, passport, everything he will have. At once he will come where Lakshmi could not come, anyone, Yajnapatni could not come, but anyone singing this kirtan. Especially in the last night, that is in when night is going to be over, that is Brahma Muhurta, about three and a half at that time. Alone are some equal moods, they can be there. So chanting and singing, so melodious they sing. Praying, knowing the meanings of all the slokas. If anyone chant this, surely they will enter. And if anyone on day of Ekadasi, Trayodasi, Saptami, being in Radhakund, in the water of Radhakund, like this, here, and especially here, water up to this, chanting. Oh, Krishna will himself come, and they will, he will take her hand or his hand. Oh, give up this body and come in my Parikas body, and he will take to Ras. And he will give everything what that devotee wants. So he is very, very, very dear to Srimati Krishna. And that song, Namami Nandanandana, if anyone singing this, then Radhika will be so pleased. And see, what you want, benediction? He can give everything to her. So these kirtans are so good. More than Brahma Samhitas, Chintamani Prakarsatma Sukalpa Viksha Lakshavritesu Surabhi Ravipalayantam Lakshmi Sahastra Satasam Brahma Shabdamanam Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami Venu Kvadantamara Bindadalayayataksham Varahavatansa Paritam Pasitam Lakshmi Sahastra Satasam Brahma Shabdamanam Govindamadi Purusham Tamaham Bhajami. Why? Brahma is doing. But he is praying. And he has told so many things. It is very important for our bona fide disciplic order. All the tattvas are here. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu has specially brought this book from South India. But Radha Kripa Kataksh, more, very rare can know this. But you can chant, you can sing. Very helpful, more than that. So now we are going in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Agyanatimirandhasya Jnananjanashalakaya Chakshurunilitanji Tasmai Shivai Vanchakalpatarubhyascha Kripasindhubhyayevacha Patitanam Pavanebhyo Vaishnavibhyo Namo Mahabhadannaya Krishna Prema Pradayate Krishnaya Krishna Chaitanyanamne Gaurashe Hey Krishna Karna Sindhu Dina Bandho Jagatpate Gopesha Gopika Kanta Radha Kanta Namaste Tapta Kanchan Gaurange Radhe Vinda Maheshwari Vishwanusee Pranamami Hari Priye Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Shri Chaitanya Shiva Sadhi Siva Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare Hare We have explained very briefly up to Nanda Him Akaro Brahman Sreya Eva Mahodaya Yashota Cha Mahabhaga Papau Jashyastam. We have done up to this, but briefly. Here, Rai Ramananda is explaining and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu is questioning. He told that Rai Kahe Vatsalya Prem Sarva Shraddha Shara. Vatsalya Prem is Shraddha Shara, essence of all kinds of Shraddha. Not Yashoda and Nanda are Shraddhasar, or Krishna is not Shraddhasar, being a son. But the love, affection of Nanda and Yashoda is Sar. Sar means essence of all the Shraddha. So, he is glorifying. You know that Krishna how much loves mothers. When the cowherds, cow boys and the cows were taken away by Brahma for 1 year, to see what Krishna is going on, how and what he is doing. He wanted to see some more pastimes of Krishna. At that time, when Brahma took all the cowherd boys and cows, Krishna himself became all the cowherd boys and all the calves himself. Even their sticks, their kambali, Blankets, black blankets. There, he took the same voice as they were. They had same sound, same mood, same characters. Watching, going, everything, Krishna became. All the alankar, ornaments, Krishna was there. Everything Krishna. And he was playing as he was playing before. Why Krishna? They can all the cows and cows and all the cows and all the boys. Before this happened, Krishna was thinking. All the cows wants that I should be their calves, so that Krishna can took my milk. Each cows wanted. And that is why they're not giving a single drop of milk to their calves. When Krishna used to come and to do like this, like boy to her mother, then they used to give milk for their sons, cows, animals, otherwise no. They wanted to love more and more than their cows. So they wanted, and Krishna is Vancha Kalpataru. Vancha Kalpataru, you know? Yes, Krishna. Even their devotees are like this, then how much more he will be? So he thought that, I should fulfill their this thing. That I should be God. How I can be? And all the matured ladies, who are mothers, they were thinking that if Krishna would have been my son, we were so much pleased, glad to have Krishna like my son. Everyone loved. Oh, Krishna wanted to fulfill also their desires. All the gopis who had not married, seeing Krishna, they are purvaraga. Purvaraga, you know, before marriage, if anyone has affection, then that is called purvaraga. They were thinking that, I want to marry Krishna. I want that Krishna should be my bedfellow. All the girls, very little girls, younger girls, Kishori girls, they wanted that Krishna should be your beloved and my husband. Krishna thought of what to do, how to fulfill them. So he especially dragged Brahma there. Brahma did not come to automatically for his own anything. Krishna Yogamaya dragged him. Oh, see, Agasur, after his death, his soul was waiting for Krishna. And when Krishna came out of his mouth, at once this light, the soul of Agasur, went in the lotus feet of Krishna. Brahma, oh, this is very interesting, very wonderful this is. So, he wanted to store all the cows and cowherd boys to see more some pastimes, beautiful. And this is by due to Yogamaya. And Yogamaya is the Ichha Shakti of Krishna. Ichha Shakti means?
Desire.
So he dragged Brahma from there. Brahmaloka. come on here.
That's Brahma.
And he was thinking that I am doing. But actually he was not doing. By the wish of Krishna, he was bound to do like this. So he took off, stole all the cow, herd boys and calves. Then Krishna began. Realization of all the cows and really became the son of all the gopis who wanted in whole Braj. And in the same time, Garg announced, Gargacharya, astrologist, best astrologist in whole world. Even in Golok Vrindavan also, and this world, and whole worlds. He will be. He announced that in this 1 year within, all gopis should give marry to their all daughters anywhere they like. This is very auspicious year. There will not be widow. They will always be happy. So you should try to marry. Or don't sleep at all. Those who are taking this help of wall, they will surely sleep. So my request is that they should give up the
wall,
help of wall. And so they stray. Not like this. What? Moi? And take her. Otherwise you will sort and listen. Maya has come and watching. He wants to come within our council. And if you give chance, then see, Maya will come at once and solve you. So don't do. Be very careful. I'm watching from here. Don't see that I'm not looking anywhere. My eyes are everywhere. And I will tell them that, oh, you are sleeping, stand up. And then you will sigh. Keep in mind. And a very great astrologer is sitting with me, and he will tell me that who is sleeping. Very beautiful story. The story of Srimad Bhagavatam. It is not a story, but it is Upakhyan, Krishna pastimes. If you will hear attentively, Maya will not come within 1,000 miles. So, I was telling about Krishna, that Gargacharya announced that this is very pious year. You should marry your all daughters, sisters, everyone in this year. You can also marry the, if in Om, any girl is there, you should give vaagdaan to them. Vaagdaan, words. That if I will have a girl, then I will marry to the womb of anywhere is child. They have so much trust in the words of Gargacharya. They all did so. Who was there? All the boys were cowherd's wife? Krishna. So all were automatically married to Krishna. So if they came to Raj, Krishna has done so many jokings to them no harm. He had done with his wives no harm. So all are Krishna. We are also Krishna, but we are missing now. So to fulfill all the desires of all those who wanted to Krishna, Krishna did it so. After 1 hour, 1 year, it was going to be ended. Only 1 or 2 days were remaining. Baldev Prabhu saw that there are so many cows grazing in Govardhan Hill on the top of it. And the fathers of all the cowherd boys were there. They were looking after all the cows. And Krishna with his fellow cowherd boys, he was in Madhuban, down valley, and Govardhan was up hill. Krishna took his float and all friends took their floats. And their Shinga, you know?
Or
that Baldev Prabhu is very fond of Shinga. And they began to play on their Bina and Bansi, Venu and Shinga. This song went to Govardhan and all cows were seen. They saw their old calves, which were more than 1 year, are within year. And after this, next child they have given, and they were with them in Govardhan Hill, but giving them, they ran towards their old sons, galloping. The gops were trying so much with their sticks, so long and so, waiting them, that don't go. They were giving.
Stop them.
But they were not listening. Very big, big galloping they were doing. And their tails like, they began to stop, but they were not in their orders. They were following the gopis. But when they could not do anything, they became so angry. And they were angry to their boys, their sons. Why they make so sound that all are running towards them and we are not doing anything? The new costs are there. What to do? So they can swim. They will go to them and give some big, big slaps and give lesson to them. So anger. At last, cows went to their calves and began to lick them, as if they will take them in their home, in their pavements. And tears were coming. And automatically, milk was coming from them. And the cows were taking milk so happy. Like doing this. At once after that, the goats came and they were angry. But when they saw Krishna and Baldev Prabhu, all anger went away. They began to take Krishna, Baldev and their sons in their arms, and tear also began to come. Baldev was there at that time. He noticed it. Why the old cows are coming to old calves, living there, new calves there. They should love more affectionately to new calves, but no care for them. Yeah. Why? One thing I note, that all the gopis who have childs, they have no affection, so much affection, like their old sons. They are, at first they used to love Krishna more than their sons. But now we see equal love to Krishna and their sons. Why? Understand? Yes. Equal love. At first it was more love for Krishna, but now equal love for Krishna and their sons. Why? Why? Oh, there's some mystery there. Goddess cannot do like this. This is not the Maya of demigods. It is not the illusory Maya, Mahamaya, cannot come to Krishna and their friends. Then anything more cannot come here. He saw deeply and saw that, oh, all the cows, all the boys, all the sticks, all the ornaments, everything is Krishna. And he began to smile, seeing his brother Krishna. Krishna, you are so hungry that alone your mother said milk, you were not satisfied like that. You became so many cowherds to each mother of all bridge gopis and taking milk. And at that time also you were not satisfied by all taking all the milks of all the gopis. You have become cows. Krishna began to smile. So he is telling Baldev Prabhu, you want more milk? So you have become like so. Brahma, if Brahma come and is doing so many sacrifices, lives and codes of sacrifices, and getting whole essence of all the yajna, Krishna will not be happy like this. Reciting Veda mantra, he will not be satisfied. But by the milk of all the mothers, all the cows are mother, all the gopis are mother, not all the gopis, but those who are aged. For Kishori, Krishna is beloved to them. Children also like gopis. New marriage gopis are also beloved to Krishna. Especially those who are newly married, like Lalita, Vishakha, Srimati, Radhika. And they are newly married to whom? In disguise, but with Krishna. All there. So, he is telling that Basal Rush is so high, that we cannot explain it. So he is telling Nanda Kima Kurota Brahman Seva Yo Mahodayam Yasodava Mahabhaga Papau Jashastanam Hari. Krishna became so glad to be a son of Nanda Baba. So Nanda Baba, what austerities he has done, what Yasoda has done, that Krishna, cows has 1 year only, and go Yasoda forever. He was mother of Krishna, and she is and she will be forever his mother. Not that he came to this world and she became mother of Krishna. No. Before he was in Golok Vrindavan, always she is the mother of Krishna. Without mother Krishna currently, without father Nanda Baba, this mystery only Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told us, that they are eternal father and mother of Krishna. Nirvishesh Brahma, that world knows that he is the root of all causes. He is only the part and parcels of the light which comes from the nail, last finger's nail. Multi-tayas. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Our disciples, gurus are telling like so. So we are all so much fortunate. So much fortunate to come in this life. So we should try to be more qualified. We should try to honor all Vaishnavas who are like this. We should always try. Don't try to minimize your minds in false words, in sectarian view. You should not. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was not sectarian. He had nothing to do with hypocrisy.
Hypocrisy.
And they are knowing that his English is lame. So no harm. So we should try to be like this. We are in a family of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, we should know. Anyone who is taking Gauchandra name, Sachinandan Gauch name, Nityananda Prabhu name, he should be honored. Whether he has some disquality, we should overlook all. Two persons have never like the same mood. I think the disciples who are have ever to be the disciples of Swamiji. Anyone cannot say that this GVC is totally as this. That the difference of shape, difference of
words,
difference of tune, speech, mood, everything. Anything not the same. That must be. But we are the family of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Nityananda and Chaitanya Mahaprabhu are not equally same in all respects. Rupa and Sanatan are in the same line, but they were not in some totally. Lakhs and lakhs of lips of any tree, even one mango tree, but lips not all like same. So there must be some words difference between me and Swamiji. But we are in a tree. We have no difference at all. Because we are in one tree. You will realize by my words that I am so poor in English. I cannot speak English like him. He was so learned. I am like a foolish, not knowing tattva like him, no harikatha like him, but in the same language. I am going to, in the same line, to understand that. So I think that no difference. Same line. If you think that I am different, you can tell me. I can at once
change
my view. And I will try to have that. So, if I am doing so, I am minimizing Swamiji. I am telling against ISKCON and by any my words, I honor them all, because they have prayed so much, they have done so much labor for those carrying the order of Swamiji. So I honor from my heart them. But I want that this should be more liberal and more nearer to Krishna consciousness. Only that I. If I am doing so, you can tell at once, without any hesitation, that you are doing this wrong. I will correct myself. So here he is telling the Vatsala Rasa is so high, so high. So what Nanda Maharaj and Yashoda has done like so, that they have become very dear, dearest father and mother of Krishna. No? Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told. Again he is saying, one shloka more. Nanda, nemen viranchi, na bhavo, na sepa anga samsaya, prasadam le vire gopi, jatat prapinni, vimuktida. Krishna gave vimukti. There is a mukti, and other is vimukti. What is mukti? Crossing first detachment of worldly things is mukti. Again, Shankaracharya has told this, that we will have never to come in this world, in the womb of our mother, never, for never. And this is called also mukti. But what I told you, both are incomplete. Then what is? In Srimad Bhagavati has been told. Mukti hai to anyatha rupam sarupena vasthititi mukti. In Srimad Bhagavata. Mukti hitu, a liberation from anyatha rupam. Anyatha means secondary, this body is my myself. To give up all the attractions and everything for body and for bodily things. And to attach with Krishna. And to serve Krishna, it is mukti. So this is superior than that. But one thing more superior, bhumukti dat, Das and Sukhdev Goswami has told. Bhimukti means Vishesh Rupena Mukti. Vishesh Rupena Mukti.
Special Mukti.
You should sit there and off. Bow. You have no seat. You come very late. So what he is telling?
Special
Mukti. What is that is special Mukti? To serve Krishna as a friend, more, not to serve Krishna as a father and mother like Nanda and Yashoda, and the more, to serve Krishna like gopis, more, go on, to serve like Ashtasakhi, Lalita, Vishakha, so go on, to serve like Chandravali, one more, if anything, or like Srimati Radhika. This is the last thing. The affection of Srimati Radhika is last. After that, nothing is anything. So, Vimukti means Vishesh Rupena, a special kind of service of Krishna. Krishna can give the Gopi Prema also. But one thing is left for Srimati Radhika and Gopis. What thing? For Radhika? That she will give her mood, like Rupa Manjari, Rupa Goswami. And this is a special thing. If you want this, then Krishna will tell, oh, come on, and go to my beloved. She will be. He had kept reserved all these things. This is not in my khajana.
Treasure.
It is. I've kept it reserved for Srimati Radhika to give this. So he can also give. So here tell you, Bhimuktida. Krishna can give all these things. Na imam birancho. What he has given benediction to his father and mother, like Nanda and Yashoda. He has become the son of them. He has never did mercy like this to Biranchi, his son Brahma, Brahma's son. He came from the from here. Na Bhavo, na Shankar. Shankar has not reached this mercy. Even Sri Api Anga Samsaya, always massaging the lotus feet of Narayan, Lakshmi, even. She has not a benediction like this. So, I have given to Yashoda this. Yashoda is something like father and mother and Nanda Baba. So it is the highest. But something is there. So he became, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu became so pleased. Oh yes, yuho uttam aage koha aap. If there is anything, you can tell. Raramana became wonderful. So he began to wonder, oh, who is he? He is not a ordinary person, not an ordinary devotee. Not like Narayan or Ram or Dwarkaji Shivan. It seems that he is himself that person, black person. And he has come to cheat me. But he cannot cheat me. Why? Because I am Vishakha. I can cheat him. So I must cheat him. Na Chaitanya Mahaprabhu told that if anything more, you can do. Then Raya kahe kant bhav prem sadhasa. Kant prem. What is kant prem? I will explain in Gaur Praman. Anyone can tell that our Swamiji has not told all these things, he was telling all these different things. He had never told. I will tell that if you see anything and we will go away, then some branches will come. Why these branches are coming? Why these fruits are coming? He had not what? Given. Planted this, these are new things. And if there will be tree, it is certainly that all things will come. These are not new. It was hidden in that. We are going to tell you that Swamiji, everything he has written in his books, I am not telling anything new. I want to answer some questions. You should help me to answer. So you should know that I am not going to tell anything different from him. And we will try to give examples from his own purpose and writings. Here at that time, no time to tell all these things. But branches will grow, new leaves will come, and it will go very, it will give more shadow. And so many beautiful flowers and fruits also. That is sure. If you pour water, And that pour water is? Hearing Hari. Go. Radhe Jaya Jaya. What is it then? Yeah, no,
12:30. Just now it is 12:30. You're still not
available. Yes, sir, gone?
Oh, the assembled devotees. All glory to the assembled devotees. All glory to Sri Guru and Sri Gauranga.
We'll meet again in evening at 7. Thank you.